So here's a question I get asked pretty often. Suppose you have a folder filled with images here and you want to find one out of the many very quickly. So you want to be able to look through them very easily. A lot of people are kind of stumped on how to do that. They can see the little icons here but they're too small to look through. If you switch to column view you can get this preview pane to the right, although some people are not sure how to bring this up. And this allows you to flip through them very quickly. So you can use the arrow keys here to go through them and see them one at a time. That's one way to do it. And you can make this a little bit better by increasing the size of the pane here to the right. Also, if you don't see this preview pane here, you can go to view and you've got the show and hide preview right here. So make sure that's show preview and now you got this preview here only in column view, so you have to select this, of each one. And you can make this pretty large here. If I increase the size of the window you can see that the preview pane to the right increases there. So you can flip through them pretty easily. There are other ways to do it. One way of course is to use the cover flow view, which is the fourth view here, and then you see them in this view like this. You can use, I'm using my trackpad here to flip through them, but I can use the arrow keys by selecting one and then down arrow. And then you could see a lot of them at the same time and you can jump around in the list there as well. There are other ways to do it. Like for instance, let's go back to icon view. It'd be great if these icons were larger. Well, you can make them larger. The key is you want to show the status bar if you don't see it already. I'm going to show it. And you see it here at the bottom. And you've got this slider here. I can slide this all the way to the right and make these pretty large. So now I can actually expand this window and I can much more easily see which image is which. There are other ways to do it as well. So I can do it in any view, but let's choose list view here. I can select one image, hit the space bar for quick view. And now with this quick view window open, I can use the arrow keys to go through the photos one by one, showing me this view. And I can shrink this window a little bit. I can shrink this window a little bit. Put them side by side if I want. Jump around in the list and use this as a preview window. Now you can also select multiple ones. Like I'm going to select the first one here, then shift select this one. Hit the space bar. It doesn't look like anything's changed much, but I can click this button here and now I see the five images I've selected. Pretty large. It's kind of like a contact sheet. And I can click on one to go zoom in on it and then click on that button again and zoom back out. So it's kind of handy. And you could do it with all of these. I'm going to select Command A for all, hit space bar, and then go to this contact sheet here. And now I've got a pretty large contact sheet. I can expand this window size here and it will expand the size of the images. Another thing you can do is you can open up a single image, of course, in preview. Double click on it and your default app should be preview and it opens it up. But you can also select them all and then use file, open, and it will open them all up in preview. And you should see the thumbnails on the left side. If not, you can click here and select to show thumbnails here on the sidebar. You can move the line here to make the sidebar bigger. You can flip through these even using the arrow keys like that. You can also go to view contact sheet in preview and you can see the images here. You can use, I'm going to use command plus to zoom in. It's under view, zoom in, zoom out. So I can see these a little bit bigger and I can scroll through them. Now this will make it a little hard to get back to the file. So you can just kind of note the file name. This is 270 for instance. Like if I found that's the one I want, I can go back here to find 270. Or I can just use the image right there from inside a preview. So preview is another way for you to quickly find an image from a huge folder full of images. Now one last way I want to show you to do this in the Finder is if you have a bunch of images selected, you go to File and you can see here's the quick look. That's the same as actually hitting the spacebar. Command Y is another shortcut instead of using spacebar. But if I hold down the Option key, Option Command Y is slideshow 18 items. And it brings up a slideshow control and I can move between them with the arrow keys here or the arrow keys on my keyboard. And I can also click on index sheet here to see this index sheet and move between them. You can see with the arrow keys here to the one I want. If I hit return on it, it'll go to it. If I hit escape, it leaves the slideshow. So you can see there are many good ways to be able to look through a folder full of images to find the one you want.